happy to be here in the ASIANet News. I gave my interview in the Telugu also, in ASIANet, and Bangalore also. It is there very huge, I think. All the best to the ASIANet Tamil. So, thanks for the inviting.
Steady, you said you shared your bed with so many people, like producers, directors, cameraman, makeup man, and all, blah, 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 you said, right? Really, is that genuine? How come it's possible?
Sunny Leone is genuine? Is it possible? You people are not asking Sunny Leone these kind of questions. You people are making her popular with the pain I slept with my body, and I'm talking with my pain. You and a lot of people are asking these questions to me and making my pain more painful.
Have you heard in Kollywood, actor Karthi yesterday he said that without evidence, so she's keep on posting some complaints against directors and actors like that. Okay, so what do you say actually about it?
I will slap you. Can you show me your pain? That's it.
Still you have faith in you again you will enter in Telugu film industry?
That's what we are trying to, but when we are trying to change the tradition of the Tollywood, these people are refusing to change that system, and these people wanted to be in that shit, and these people wanted to continue that sexual harassment. When people are not taking changes, if they are not eligible, if they can't do that, please remove my association from the Tollywood. Because I'm an artist, when I have pain, I have to talk with the Ma Association. So in front of Ma Association only, I showed my pain. So you people know how I showed my pain. So these people are not caring. And I provided a lot of, proofs also. After seeing the proofs also, these people are not giving a card, Ma Association card. And so obviously Tamil and Telugu, they have lot of connections. So I think Tollywood guys are giving pressure to this Kollywood also, unnecessary making comments or giving conclusions is not good for Nadir Sangam. So please think and talk.
Actually, what is your problem now? See, you compromised for the purpose of they will give a role in a good film, right? But you didn't get. That is your problem, or else sex is the main problem.
This is not only my problem. This is every struggler problem, and dancers, side dancers problem, junior artist problem, company artist problem. Whoever working with the film industry, that is Kollywood or Tollywood, this is belongs to many of the women.
Tell me if you think about Shrikant.
Shrikant garu, nothing is great to say about him, I think.
Okay.
He's not a great person to talk.
Still, the second you are having pain, you revealed everything. Okay. If anyone came voluntarily and giving you a role?
No one. I think I'm not there to make career out of it. I'm here to fight against the problem.
And you said few things about Ajit, no? Have you met Ajit?
No, never.
You wanted to meet him?
I will get a fright. I don't know how can I keep my face, what kind of expression I have to give, and I will be surprised. Ennoda nanbana irukkuradhukku entha thagudiyum venda ana ethiriya irukku thagudi venum.
Actually, you face lots of problems, and before posting your problems in the FB and in social networks, have you thinking about your family, relations, friends, what they will think and what kind of problems they will face in the society like that? Haven't you think about it?
I left my family 10 years back, but still we have some relation. Still I have very good memories with my family. So obviously, first of all, past 10 years they are taking struggle because I'm in the film industry. That's the reason all the time they are getting lot of stones from the relatives. They are getting lot of stones. And they will always relatives will throw a lot of stones on the good family. So I agree that I did a mistake, but this damage cannot, ante I really can't even express. No other family shouldn't take this kind of damage, and no ointment can heal my damage or my family damage. I think if I feel sorry about anything in the world, I feel sorry about my family. Friends are friends, family are family. We really can't compare one to other. Friends cannot replace by family. Family cannot replace by friends.
You said Trisha is the reason for all those things like that. You said no. In which way she helped you in this regard?
She didn't help me. Who said she's helped me? No. No, no. I said my boyfriend liked her. And when she, when he liked her so much, when he praised her so much, I felt jealous. So that's the reason there I got some idea that I wanted to turn as an actress.
Have you approached anyone personally to help you? Any senior industrial persons like a hero, directors, whoever maybe? Have you approached to solve your problem here?
I don't have numbers. I'm trying for the numbers. I got numbers few. I wanted to talk about them. And also I wanted to meet Nadigar Sangam also. So we have to sort out on the problems, giving the you know interviews and all, it is useful for the awareness. So end of the day we need solutions, so for that we have to meet the people. Whatever you said is right, so we'll work on it.
Next, what are you gonna to do actually? See, posting and all that is normal, okay, then what's your next step?
Changing the system. Superstar did he said. He talked about the political system. I'm yeah. talking about the Nadigar system.
So overall system is not good, right?
Yeah,
not good. Tell me if you think about system, how to change.
Because this is male dominated, I really don't want to be in male dominated. At the same time, we don't have cash committee, we need cash committee. And also we are harassing by a lot of men, so they need to change. And also for the respect, you people create something. We need respect. We deserve for the respect. So all the time we beg for the respect. And also if you start with the makeup man, cameraman, everyone, they shouldn't talk in the double meaning. Next thing, they should understand girls' problems, dress changing or loo problem, everything they have to understand. Who are having production houses, they should take it as a positive thing, and they should arrange this kind of solutions. At the same time, don't dominate Nadigar Sangam, please. Make some changes immediately. Kollywood or Tollywood or Bollywood, Hollywood system sariyilla, change it.
What about your marriage?
I think no one will marry me, and I'm not interested in marriage.
You are not interested. Okay. Lately, நீங்க பார்த்திருப்பீங்க ஸ்டிரடி அவர்கள் இது வரைக்கும் நம்ம கிட்ட பல விஷயங்கள் ஷேர் பண்ணியிருக்காங்க. ஸோ பல்வேறு கேள்விகளுக்கு பதிலளித்த நடிகை ஸ்ரீரெட்டி அவர்களுக்கு நம்முடைய நேர்கள் சார்பாகவும் ஏஷியநெட் நியூஸ் தமிழ் சார்பாகவும் வணக்கங்கள்.
நன்றி. Vanakkam, thank you so much to have me here and respecting me, and thanks for the understand my pain. And we are girls, we deserve for the respect. Please respect your mother, your sister, and your wife, whoever, your girl child. We are surviving somehow without the respect, without the, you know, you understand. I hope you people will understand my pain. At the same time, please bless us. Thank you.